Joel Romero, folks, here he is. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Georges St. Pierre is 39. Romero is 43. He is 2 inches taller, GSP. Will have a 3-inch reach advantage. We send it inside
Ladies
the octagon.
And gentlemen,
here's Bruce Buffer.
This is the main event of the evening.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean.
And now,
this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the O2 Arena in London, England, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 26 wins, 2 losses.
He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Montreal, Quebec, Canada, George Rush St. Pierre! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 13 wins, 5 losses.
He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, Joel Soldier of God Romero!
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves, let's make it official.
George St. Pierre, I will get a tattoo of the DC logo if you can tell me who scores the fight.
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt already. Back.
Oh! Back to the feet.
That one landed clean.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using the power of the first strike.
Fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Inside the octagon, Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called to stop this contest at 1:14 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Joel Soldier of God Romero.
Well, we congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll probably keep that smile while he's sleeping tonight after what he was able to produce here.
He's gonna be smiling for a really long time. When you get a knockout like that, not only do you get the win, you also, most times, walk away with a $50,000 bonus check.
What is perfect on me? I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that